Happy New Year. Let's celebrate the New Year in the traditional Japanese way. We are riding bicycle to the most popular shrine of Tokyo, which is Meiji Jingu Shrine. It is a 15-kilometer ride from my home in Kawasaki to Meiji Jingu in Shibuya, Tokyo. Let's get started. Look at the view of the rising sun. I wanted to enjoy the first sunrise of 2023, so started the ride at 6:45 a.m. It looks amazing. Let's enjoy the mesmerizing sunrise sceneries of Japan while we head to the shrine. The Japanese traditional New Year practice is visiting a shrine to pay their respects and to wish for a happy and healthy year. Some shrines are open throughout the night. People line up in the middle of the night on New Year's Eve to pray for a prosperous new year. This tradition is called Hatsumode. Let's follow this custom today. Oh my god, that's a stunning view. Once we cross this road, we enter Tokyo. We have come to Tama River Bridge. This side it's Kanagawa Prefecture, the other side is Tokyo Prefecture. Let's have coffee after covering 10 kilometers in total. Still 8 kilometers more to go. It is considered rude to ring the cycle bell in Japan. We have to be patient until people notice and give way to us. We have completed 10 kilometers, 5 more to go to reach Meiji Jingu Shrine, and it's now coffee time. It's 8:15 a.m. We are in an area called Sangenjaya. I see a family mart over there. Let's go have coffee there. Hello.
had red bean rice and coffee. Let's get going.
Cycle lane signs are so funny in Japan.
It's almost 9 a.m. right now, but still the temperature is 1 degree Celsius. We have come to Shibuya, just 2 kilometers more to Meiji Jingu Shrine. Let's go.
Usually New Year countdown happens right at this place, but it was cancelled due to COVID restrictions. Still, thousands of people were here to celebrate New Year yesterday. In the middle of the densely populated city of Tokyo, we have Meiji Jingu Shrine surrounded by man-made forest. Japanese people are really great.
We have arrived. I parked my bicycle at Yoyogi Park and walking towards Meiji Jingu Shrine.
Meiji Jingu is one of the most popular shrines in Tokyo and is visited by millions of people every year. It was built in 1920, just about 100 years ago, to honor Emperor Meiji and Empress Shokan's contribution to the society.
Yeah.
I prayed for a wonderful new year for all of us. Akemashite omedetou gozaimasu. That's Happy New Year in Japanese. Stay healthy, stay happy. Until next time, Brinda. Bye bye.